A Ewing Township police officer and his wife accused in the death of their three-month-old daughter face a court appearance today. 31-year-old Daniel Bannister was arrested earlier this month. His wife, Catherine, also faces charges. Last December, their daughter, Haley, was unresponsive and having trouble breathing. She died 6 days later. The medical examiner determined that Haley had injuries consistent with an ongoing pattern of abuse.